In Jeremiah 42 and 43, it's recorded that the commanders and others approached Jeremiah to plead mercy from the Lord. They even promised they would do whatever the Lord told them to do. However, when Jeremiah instructed them to remain in the land, they refused and did not obey the Lord. Years ago, recording artist Meatloaf had a hit song called, "I'd Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That." Sounds like those in Jeremiah's day had a Meatloaf attitude. Lord, I'll do anything you say, but not that. How about us? A challenging question. Do we pledge allegiance to the Lord, and then when what God tells us to do is different than what we want to do, we respond, "But I won't do that." Thank you for listening to this 1-minute meditation from Eastern Metis Church of Christ.